Hello everyone, I'm here in USA Thousand Islands, and just a follow-up part on the video of the shiners and other panfish. I just want to show you guys a second option where you can go to catch them as well, where I'm also having good success, and that is when you are at the docks, you drive to the right out, take the boat with the free rod holders. You come through the bay area, and then just here when this grassy shore area here starts, that is where I'm currently sitting here on the border of B5. And then I'm basically casting, you see there's the docks there, you come from there through this bay area, and right here on this corner where the grass and lilies are here, and I basically cast it right here up along this grasses and reeds, just right there where I'm casting. And here I'm having also a lot of success with all the different panfish, the shiners for your bait. Got some rainbow smelts here as well, black crappies. I've seen that this specific spot is yielding me a little more black crappies, so it's a little bit better for income as well, and it's also yielding quite a few golden shiners. And I basically just cast it from the boat just right in front of the grassy area there. We have a little bluegill. That's the other thing I saw about this spot. I'm picking up a little more bluegill at this spot than I get at the docks. So also an option when you have a bluegill quest or a daily, like today is the bluegill daily, then it might also be worth your while to rather come and try this spot over here. Setups is the same as in the preview video, very light feeder rods with mealworms, maggot and bloodworm, and all of them on size 0 hook. And it's a very, also very nice spot. This spot is actually giving me a much better bite rate than at the docks. Well, today anyway, we know that the spots change and they migrate and whatnot, but at this stage and point of time, the spot is yielding a lot more fish for me than the spot at the docks. So I just wanted to show this one as well. Here we got another golden shell in there for our bait or for our quest. Guys, keep an eye, always keep an eye your quest, both the supply, the income and the experience quest. There is very often there is very nice quest for these small fish. For example, this black crappy one of the XP right here, and there's sometimes very nice income quests on these little panfish. So keep an eye on them when you are farming your shiners for bait maybe, and you're catching all this other stuff as well. Keep an eye on those quests, because you might find you can finish maybe quite a few. Even these yellow perches, they also have quests. You might find you can finish quite a few income quests even with small fish and make some money as well that way. And that's it for this one, guys. Just a small little part B extra spot. Just show it again. From the docks you come to the right with the free rod holder boat through the bay area, and just here on this first corner you get, that is where I'm casting right, this whole area here in front of the grasses. That's it for part B, guys. I will see you again. Cheers.